This video shows how to get the product key from Windows 10. So what we need there is, there are different ways, and what we need there, we go to the Cortana and say WMIC, and then we say path, path software licensing service get OA3X original product key. So nothing happens if it's not saved in the BIOS. Another way, what a lot of people say, is go this one, say VMIC, and then this OS get serial number. So you get a serial number, but you can change, you don't need it like this. It's not not characters as you normally need it. Then we have the version, which also said in PowerShell. This one, go there in your in Cortana, say PowerShell, then the PowerShell opens. Take it here, start it here as a Windows PowerShell, then go there, PowerShell, but it does nothing. And then we have finally the SLM Manager DLI, so this does also nothing. And this one gives you a number, but it's only the final five letters of your licensing key. So what we do now, we go to, you need an additional software program if you don't have download product key for 64 system. Yes, okay, then I have it here, I open it, I extract it in here. Now I have it extracted in my downloads folder. Now I go to product key, and now I will see my product key in my system, and there it is.